Are you confused about which slots to put RAM in? No worries. After this 1 minute, you will know everything. And you can put the RAM in the right slot yourself. So, RAM insertion depends on what motherboard slot you have. Is it the single-channel RAM slot? Or dual-channel RAM slot? Or quad-channel RAM slot? If your motherboard has the single-channel slot, you will see the RAM slots mostly in the same color. Plus, there can be indication anywhere beside the slots as DIMM1, DIMM2, DIMMA, DIMMB, etc. In this case, you can just put the first RAM into the first slot, then in the second, as shown here in the video. But if your PC comes with the dual channel or quad channel RAM slot, the general rule of thumb is to put the RAM in an order of 1-3 and 2-4. In other words, fill the slots A1B1 and then A2B2. It means, to get the best performance output, put the first RAM in the first slot and the second RAM in the third. Similarly, for more than two RAMs, insert the third RAM in the second slot, and then, the fourth RAM in the fourth slot. And you are done. However, some motherboard comes with different color slots when it's a dual or quad channel RAM slot. These are really helpful. Just put the RAMs filling the same color first. Make sure to double check the slot serial number for better performance results from your RAMs. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video if it helps.